my little girl snack for her lunch, and I'm just gonna be giving her a bottle. And today we'll be using this little bottle that is called Born Free Breeze. We'll be using this one, and well, it's actually morning here, so I will say good morning. So she's gonna have her breakfast today while I talk to you guys for a little bit. I was gonna see if you guys were interested in doing a Q&A video. That way you guys get to know me more and answer your guys' questions, or if you guys want to tell me something fun about yourself, that will be great too. So pretty much today I'm just gonna let you guys know, if you want me to do a Q&A, just leave your questions down below, and I'll also post it on Instagram. That way if you guys have more questions, you can ask me there, or you can leave your questions down below here. And I thought it was gonna be a good idea for a video just to do a Q&A, that way you guys get to know me and all that stuff, all the fun things. And I don't know, I thought it would be good while I give this little girl breakfast here. She's been so good. She's gonna stay with me at work today. I'm gonna look over here a little bit, Mama. Good job. She's gonna stay here with me at work today. Again, this week is gonna be a little busy with work. Not as crazy as last week, but still gonna be a little bit busy. So most of my videos are gonna be done here at work again. And also because I love the lighting in here, I just like it more than the lighting I have at home. So I think it will be better for me to do videos here for now. How much? Do you want mommy to do videos here? Plus they enjoy it because they get to come out. So they enjoy me making videos at work because they get to come out and see all new people. How much? And this weekend was nice. Saturday I got to rest a little bit. I still had to do stuff because the whole week I was stuck at work. So Saturday was my day to catch up. And we also went to Yvonne's gender reveal dinner. I won't tell you guys. I'm gonna wait until I'm not sure if she has told you guys yet what she's having or not. We all know she's having twins. But she did her gender reveal. So we went to dinner with her and her family. So she'll probably make a video about that to update you guys. So I won't talk about it too much. But that's with me, my brother Blake, my sister Aiden, and me went together for the gender reveal, and we had fun. It was nice. I really liked it. I liked the idea, the way she did her gender reveal. It was really cool. I liked it. And then Sunday, I work half of the day, and then half of the day I kind of rested at home, preparing myself for this week. Okay, so I think this little girl is done with breakfast. You are so good, mamas. Now it's time to burp you. And excuse my shirt, guys. I know I'm trying to fix it up here, so I'm so sorry for that. So I'm gonna burp this little girl really quick. That way we don't have any accidents later today. Come on, Mama, you were so good. You are such a good baby. Now you're ready. Good job. She's such a good little girl. Are you gonna nap now? so that we can get to work. How are you? And really quick, you guys, I wanted to show you guys something I found at Walmart. I found this little crochet sandals at Walmart, and they're hand crochet booties. They're called, and they're 0 to 9 months. And I don't know, a long time ago I saw some of this little crochet sandals with different designs and all of that on Instagram and on Facebook. And I've been wanting to get some. I've been wanting some, but I don't know how to crochet or anything like that. So, you know, as a Walmart, I stopped by the baby section just to take a look around. And I found this little booties there, these little sandals, and I instantly fell in love with it. I was so happy, you guys. Like, I've been wanting a pair of these for so long, ever since I started doing the reborns, and I'm just so glad I found them. I can't wait to put them on the girls, so I'm so happy. So I would really recommend you guys stopping at Walmart. They have so many different designs. They have some little booties with foxes on them. They just have so many designs, and they have this. And then the price, you guys, you will think they're really expensive, but they're only $4.97. So the price just takes it all. It's the best. I love it, because you guys can see it has the little crochet flowers. So they're little crochet sandals. I really, really love it. I was so happy. So if you guys can, go check out Walmart, go to the baby section, and hopefully you guys can find some of these little crochet sandals or any other crochet items they have. So now we'll let you guys go and enjoy the rest of the week. Thank you, guys.